of a well-known historic treasure guided by an ancient treasure map. The journey was rough and many of the crew suffered injuries.
Once we made it to the island, we discovered that part of the ancient treasure map was missing. It was left to us to figure out who stole the piece of the ancient map.
Circles of split slings were used to treat the injured. We learned how to do a sugar tongue, elbow, and forearm splint, a figure of eight ankle splint, and a Sam's foot or cervical collar.
During this time, it was concluded that Chief Stewart had a collapsed lung. We made a model of the lungs to see how they work when we breathe and to see what happens when a person has a collapsed lung.
After the shipwreck, a head count was done to ensure all engineers were accounted for. Discovered that some crew had gone missing.
We learned that two of the crew members, shipwright Neff and first mate Sidney Young, were missing on a part of the island that only your robots could access. So we had to program our robots to follow a specific series of steps to retrieve the missing crew members.
While on the island, there was a bad storm, and flooding occurred on parts of the island. It was up to us to build a bridge that could support the inbound.
While rebuilding the crew's living quarters and exploring the island, one of the deckhands started experiencing fatigue and was unable to work. Doctors Mark concluded that the deckhand was experiencing symptoms related to the cardiovascular system.
To learn more about how the heart functions, we dissected calf hearts and learned the different parts of the heart and how it worked to pump blood throughout the whole body.
While Neff and Young were being escorted back to the ship by the robot, Young was bit by a snake. We were able to find out that Young was bit by a Malayan pit viper snake, which is a neurotoxin snake and affects the nerves of the body.
Evidence at the crime scene included blood scatter to replicate the blood spatter. We dropped fake blood from different heights to determine how far up the blood at the crime scene could have dropped.
The fake blood was dropped from 12 inches, 30 inches, and 66 inches. After comparing our drops to the blood spatter at the crime scene, we concluded that the blood spatter came from 30 inches.
Concluded that the mystery powder was cornstarch. Fingerprints were also found on an overturned cup left at the crime scene. We dusted for fingerprints using cocoa powder and clear tape. We had the fingerprints of all the crew and discovered that the fingerprints were left behind belonged to Dr. Swan.
We believe that Dr. Smart and Shipwright Neff are guilty of stealing the ancient map.
To find the interrogations were performed on Dr. Smart and Shipwright Neff. Dr. Smart denied everything, but Neff admitted to everything when the missing piece of the ancient map was found in his toolbox.